Something about to pop out on me. All this time, nobody took that snack out of the vending machine. The fuck? Shit, a park? That shit sound bad. Sound like they gonna have everything everywhere. Oh, I'm cut through the park. Oh no, I'm about to meet them crazy motherfuckers. I'm about to meet the cult. I'm about to meet the cold, bitch.
Shit. Who the fuck?
That bitch was shoot. That bitch shoot fire. That's crazy. I like that.
Ellie just took a hatchet to the head, bro. Oh, whoa.
Shit. Who the fuck?
Thank you.
don't do that. That's fucking stupid. Why is the fucking music still playing? Woo! How many fucking fighters they need to have? Throw my gun. Fucking shooting at me.
Caught you. Fuck.
Okay, here's the road to the hospital.
Damn, so now I'm going up there.
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
How much money I got? 28.
Oh, a little baby. Keep a 380.
Thank you. bet you that's what they had.
Alright.
Somebody just got fucked up. Where is the fucking loadout
driver? That boy ugly.
Where is the money? Where is the money? We need that.
What the fuck is that creepy ass sound? Maybe they got ghosts in this game, you know? Fuck.
I already got two of the same classes. What the fuck am I doing? So I'm gonna keep this gun. Fuck it. If I die with it, I'll die with it.
Avenge me! No! Avenge me, Harry. I won't. I won't do it.
Who the fuck Avenge is he talking me. To? He was talking to me.
Huh? Ooh, alright. Making up for lost time. It's been a while since y'all gave me some perks. You be picking up them perks, Dante?
Yeah.
It's my perk, and I need it now to upgrade. Okay, alright.
Fuck. Fucking gun failed me.
Oh, this is a beautiful game. This is what you call art.
That game definitely worked that $60, man.
What?
I ain't mad about that. You know, I really wish that game had multiplayer now, but
it's going, it's coming. It's just probably gonna launch with the PS5 or right before.
Yeah, probably.
I prefer they do that like that now, like launch a game with good ass single player so they can take their time and then have multiplayer be like an add-on.
But you know, when they add the multiplayer and do it that way, the multiplayer be ass.
You think so?
Get back.
Cause when they launch with multiplayer, the story be ass, so fuck, pick your poison. Well, The Last of Us 1 launched with multiplayer, it wasn't ass, but I'm saying, like, you see how they made it better. And then in order to make it better, they had to, you know. Who the fuck looking over there? Oh, I see her.
Everywhere now.
Ooh.
Fucker.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You got the game?
Yep.
How many hours they say Last of Us 2 is?
About 24 to 28. But it's subjective on all how you play. Like, if you was a nigga who just run straight through the story, don't search no other areas and shit, you probably can end it within, like, maybe 15 to 20 hours. That's still long, just to say somebody you just ran through the main shit.
Gotta search around though. Gotta look for that loot.
That's when you know a fucking game good, when you just, you won't see the end so bad and you don't want that bitch to end at the same time. Oh, fucking, son, we waited 7 years. The first one came out in 2013, but we was still in school. Nigga, I... Shit.
It came out that long ago?
2013, bro. We survived, bitch. At this point, when you got a game that you've been wanting, you survived to get that, bitch. Because this fucking world is stupid crazy. You think they ever gonna make a game to where when you die, that's it?
I don't know.
That would be kind of a ripoff. I don't know.
Well, they kind of got a game like that on PC.
Like, you can't play that bit no more after you die.
Well, like, once you die, you gotta make a whole new character, bitch.
Yeah, something like that, because mine is a little bit too fucking extreme. Can't play that bit no more.
Yeah, I don't think nobody would
buy that. Ain't nobody gonna buy that, man. Like, the fuck?
Nigga, that's a rip-off.
Yeah, but it is.
I'm paying $60 just to die one time, and that's it. Well, if you don't beat the story.
For real. But yeah, like, if you die, you gotta make a... Damn, that would be crazy. That'd be fucking torture, bro.
Niggas gonna pay that 60 again, bro. They ain't gonna die again.
Fucker.
You gonna get that money off you.